famous. You make me famous. You make me famous. You make me famous.
Boy, you make me famous.
Sexy, vivacious, and equally stunning is Miss Sharon Masarian, and she's oh so famous. I wonder who made her famous. Was it me? Was it me? It's CPR with you on a Friday night as we jam freestyle in New England and now the world. A big shout out going out to everyone online at WTCCFM.org. Big shout outs going out to the Lexicon DJ Lex from ExtremeMixRadio.com. He couldn't join us tonight, but next week we'll be back. Also, shout outs going out to everyone tuned in. Lucinda Denick, I just dedicated So Famous to her, her favorite song of all time. Also to Ricky Tellier, Barbara Colon, Maria Caballero, also Edie. And to Natasha Yornet, Eric, and Nikki, listening to the show. That's Eric Christian. And, of course, EC3, the twins, baby. Also to Mickey Cubby, DJ Porky, the People's Pork. Also, G.A. George Anthony, Tony Laureano. Also to Sherry Soto, Emilio Mendez, David Hannigan, Eric Muñiz, Olga Doris Sepulveda. Also, shout-outs going out to Antonio Oliveira and to DJ Larry V. Also to Tara Whitney, Jason Avichuela Osella, Teresa Sola, or is it Teresa Soya? Also, shout-outs going out to Brenda Rodriguez Cotto, Yvette Alvarez, David Anthony Serrano, Annette Alicea, Wellington Santana, RC Martinez, Marie Burgess, Bioling Jr. Franco, and everyone who checked out the show tonight. Before we leave, I would like to send my deepest condolences going out to Carell and his family. Some of you may be wondering who Carell is. Carell was a major part of Stevie B's career. He was a dancer. He was a backup singer. And in 1994... he had an opportunity to record an album on Thump Records and Emporia, and Carell ended up recording one of Freestyle's hits in the West Coast, Paradise. Also, In My Arms, Let Me Be the One are some of the songs that some of you out there may be familiar with. But in 1994, he released an album called Make It Last Forever and sold a lot of copies at that time. Copies that today are very much cherished. And the good thing about Carell was that he earned his spot. He went from dancer, choreography. He went from a person that was in the backgrounds to a singer. And, you know, of course, he was schooled and taught by the best, Stevie B. So our condolences going out to Stevie B, Carell, and his family on the loss of freestyle artist and dancer Carell, who passed away. Now, I'm not sure how he passed away or what he passed away from, but I know that the freestyle community is together in mourning of Carell. So before we go, I would like to play one of his songs. It's going to be coming on next during the podcast, the CPR's Clubhouse podcast, as we pay tribute to Carell right here at 90.7 FM WTCC. Also, CPR's Clubhouse, the podcast, and of course, Clubhouse dance music. So we're going to take a moment of silence, and we'll be back with some Carell right here on Clubhouse and CPR's Clubhouse, the podcast, episode 246. May Carell rest in peace.